What are some examples of imaginary lines on Earth's surface, and how do they help us navigate, map, and understand spatial relationships on the planet?
Imaginary lines on the Earth are used to define and navigate locations on the planet's surface. These lines serve as reference points for mapping and understanding spatial relationships. Here are some key types of imaginary lines on Earth. Equator. The equator is an imaginary line that encircles the Earth halfway between the north and south poles, dividing the planet into the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere. It is located at 0 degrees latitude and is the widest circumference of the Earth. Latitude lines. Latitude lines are imaginary lines that run parallel to the equator, measuring distances north or south of the equator in degrees. They are used to specify locations in terms of north-south position. The equator is at 0 degrees latitude, while the North Pole is at 90 degrees north latitude, and the South Pole is at 90 degrees south latitude. Latitude lines are also called parallels. Longitude lines. Longitude lines are imaginary lines that run from the North Pole to the South Pole, measuring distances east or west of the prime meridian. The prime meridian, located at 0 degrees longitude, passes through Greenwich, England. Longitude lines are used to specify locations in terms of east-west position. The maximum longitude is 180 degrees east or west, halfway around the globe from the prime meridian. Longitude lines are also called meridians. Tropics. The Tropic of Cancer and the Tropic of Capricorn are imaginary lines located at approximately 23.5 degrees north and south latitude, respectively. These lines mark the northernmost and southernmost points where the sun can appear directly overhead at noon on the summer solstice. Arctic and Antarctic circles. The Arctic Circle and the Antarctic Circle are imaginary lines located at approximately 66.5 degrees north and south latitude, respectively. These lines mark the northernmost and southernmost points where the sun can appear above or below the horizon for 24 hours during the summer and winter solstices. International Dateline. The International Dateline is an imaginary line located at approximately 180 degrees longitude, opposite the prime meridian. It marks the transition between calendar days, with each day beginning to the east of the line. Crossing the International Dateline results in a change of one calendar day. Overall, these imaginary lines on Earth's surface provide a framework for navigation, timekeeping, and mapping, allowing us to accurately locate and describe positions on the planet's surface.